I know I'll be put to death for the sins I've committed. But please, grant me just a small piece of your everlasting mercy.